3 months? And getting a tattoo. That's insane.
No, what's insane is he always had suspicions that she had sex with the tattoo artist. She kept lying, and then she finally admitted to him that she did have sex.
No. Oh, okay. That man had a nose. That man said, I know you did. How did you know? How did you figure it out? It's the way you were looking at him. What do you mean?
No, exactly. It was.
He was giving me a tattoo. It looked like he was trying to give you something else.
No, she didn't even get the tattoo that day. He got the tattoo of her.
I know. You know what's funny? Okay, so I got something funny to say. I probably didn't tell you this, but I'll tell you this now. Her name wasn't Tequila, my boss. Her name's not Tequila. Her name was Hennessy. You don't have a better name, but still.
He was like, it's some kind of drink.
It was some kind of drink. I had to confirm it. I had to hear like 2 more times just to make sure I got the name right.
Same not Tequila back, and Hennessy. Right. Yeah, it's twice.
Unread inbox messages make me ill.
So. Here's the funny thing about this. Here's the funny thing about her. So, like, work is work. Everybody know that. Everybody know work be work. So, while at work, I'm just doing my thing and all that. Like, everything cool, fine, and dandy. Here's the funny thing about it. I work with this lady named Ashley. She's like the person training us and all that and whatnot. So Ashley cool people. At least I wanna think she is, not really. Ashley basically was like, nah, she cool people. I'm just right now. Basically she was like, she chilling. And out of nowhere, I still have a shotgun.
This
I forgot to change
the
shotgun. Oh no.
You must deliver payloads and defend a number of locations while I break into the network.
So she was basically telling me about like how her husband works there and stuff like that.
You.
And I thought it was like really cool to do that her husband works there.
Right.
And so like, he cool people. Didn't just really meet him, but I know what it looks like at least.
Here is a terminal. Get me in and get ready to defend.
Oh, her husband works there.
Her husband works there.
This will only get more difficult. Get to a terminal and prepare for enemy resistance.
What is his name?
I have no clue.
Hey, Biatch.
Oh. He's like a totally different name.
I'm in, Tenno. This will take a moment.
Wow, y'all are him there. I love how they give us... What's it? Lore. What's the thing?
This is the funny part about it. So like one day, which was last day of the week, Friday. So she was like, she was on the phone, just having a conversation with her, but you know, every now and then, when you got the time, you would be on the phone.
Right.
But she was like, she was just
still
expressing how
on.
She,
continue to defend.
How she loyal to her man and all that food, kind of thing. That's amazing. I want a guy working with named Isaiah. He was like, I had a conversation for like
stay
one
focused.
Time.
There's
she into that whole entanglement type stuff. I was like, funny. And it's because like entanglement just not like a problem. That's just me. So with me, I thought that was funny. Here's what made it worse.
Keep moving.
Oh snap, they self-destructed. Wait a minute, I wasn't expecting that. So basically, the funny thing to me was like, the shit was about how loyal she was and all this. She gets a phone call. Who is it? She's like, oh, you just got out of jail, Terry. Why didn't you tell me? I'm like, cool. Listening in on other people's conversation. That's normal. And so she's telling me about how, like, she...
I'm detecting a large security force coming your way. It's
basically, she's like, this is like my first love. And I'm like, oh, okay. Like, you just got out of jail. Like, oh, okay. I'm not asking no questions, because, like, this ain't my relationship. I ain't got to ask no questions. Probably should have. Cause like she talking to him and everything, and she like I miss you, baby, dad, and stuff like that. And I'm like, oh no, I don't know where this is going. Like, don't he work yet? Oh, don't chill. Don't your husband work here on top of that? And so, where's this terminal at? Oh, okay, so it is. I'm stupid. I ran right past it.
This is weird.
I'm in, Tenno. This will take a moment.
So, basically, he was talking about something like, when I get out of here, you know, right? He's like, I'm free today and all that, like, you wanna come and get me, we could, you know, do some stuff. It's kind of, you gotta think about it. Oh, you get for murder, you know, he was on the news, he killed that one guy at the superstore, I mean, at the store, like, no, I don't watch
still
news.
Working on it. Continue
one,
to defend.
Two, even if I did, what the fuck, like, I never asked him her age.
How old does she live?
She looks like she ain't, she like she about, I don't know. She looks like she's about, I say in the 30s to 40.
Doing all this?
In the middle of the workplace, right. That's the fun part. She gets worse.
Why did she even bring up the fact that she... Boy.
She had a whole conversation with this woman. And I ain't talking about small. I was like, nasty. Like, I walked off a few times. Upload type conversation. I'm walking off from it. You know some stuff was said. I'll be sitting here. I sit here through a lot of conversations. But not like this. She was just basically expressing her.
Stay focused.
I see
little
homie and all that. And she was like, oh yeah, I miss you, and I'm like, and then homie, like, I said he wanted to do, and she was like, oh, I'm gonna need an energy drink, come messing with you. Like, she was genuinely trying to have a genuine conversation. I mean, it wasn't like, she was just like, you know, just being like, oh, yeah, that's all I want to expect from you. Yeah, she's having a genuine conversation. She was asking, like, how is he doing, how's his mama doing, and stuff like that. She's like, that's my first love, and all that, and I'm like, oh, okay. Not mine, so... feel like he is at this point.
The odds were against us, Tenno, but we did it. Mission complete.
She was very interesting. I hear growling, but I'm not gonna turn back around. I'm gone. It was a very interesting listening. And it got a lot worse throughout the entire time span of the whole thing. I walked off because, like, at first he was just talking nasty the whole time. But I was like, she was like, oh, you need to watch your tongue. Like, I want to stick my tongue in your ass. I walked off. I was like, no. No. She's like, he a real thug. You know, he killed motherfuckers.
Yeah,
I'm like, I hate being murdered. I was like, oh, that's crazy. Guess what? I'm finna not. I'm be over here.
Lord.
Isaiah, to make it no better, Isaiah, like, you don't know nothing about until you sit chilling with some random fuckers that you, like, family with and all nowhere. Just, Call of Duty, you get some Call of Duty type stuff happen, someone breaking your, just, ting, oh, you see that little thing hit the ground, bing, oh, it's a flashbang. Motherfucker sticking in there, you just gun pointing at you. You lost on why you about to get shot. It's not even for you. And I was like, what the fuck is you on about?
Really?
Let's get back to it.
Okay. Well, overall, it was a nice little, what's the name? Very interesting for, what's the name? It's a lot of stuff. Y'all really ain't that bad. It has this little moment that'll probably make you say, should probably stand clear. But if you mean you don't care, you just going to work to go to work. Like, it doesn't really matter. The job's not really bad. It's really not. 8 hours of basically taking boxes. Well, they're gonna be on like pallets, and I'm supposed to basically take those what's names and put them in the little area that's supposed to go. That's what I'm supposed to do. Ooh, it's like bad. That's all I'm supposed to do for like 8 hours. And I was, at first I had a little complaint. So I'm like, why am I getting like these extra, what's the name? Like, why is there extra 30 minutes here working here? Cause like, we're supposed to leave, we get there at 4 o'clock. We're supposed to stay there until like 12:30. And I'm like, why did I make it an extra 30 minutes? That's so random. But then they were like, you can leave early. And I'm like, define early, because early to me could be, I don't know. It may not be y'all definition of early, so. I don't know. Define early. You gotta say early. And she's like, oh, I left at 12 o'clock, and I'm probably gonna keep doing that. Because, I don't know, the extra 30 minutes kind of pissed me off a little bit, just a little bit. Should I be pissed off at that? Not really. Am I going?
Yeah. I'm going to be, just like that. Like, why would you pass it to them? Thank you.
To have. You're paying $16 an hour, basically, in a sense. Standard? Yeah, I'll do that. $16 an hour. Yeah. That is a dream job right there. Don't get me wrong, I mean, you gotta look busy, so. I mean, none of the work really started yet, so I can't really say anything. But based on what she's saying, she said it's not gonna be much, but I'm just gonna call BS and just be like, there's gonna be a lot more to do. It's just not pregnant right now.
Right. Wait, when do you think it'll be
pregnant? She said, and when we are ready, she'll give us the, she'll give, like, Hennessy the AOK,
and we'll
what
go
you mean,
from
like,
there.
When y'all already, as in, y'all in training right now?
Yeah, we're in training right now.
Oh, okay. Teammate, can you stop going around this map? Like, Lord, please, understand where you at.
Extraction is ready. Unless you can handle more of the enemy.
Hit the boss in me, please.
Keep fighting. Another opportunity to extract will appear soon.
Oh, you was really mad.
The enemy is at our doorstep. You must defend our equipment until reinforcements arrive.
But you had it, teammate. Don't say you got it if you don't got it.
I'm missing all these rounds. Oh no.
Ooh. What a save. How are you gonna get mad at him?
Multiple biosignatures detected. You've got infested incoming.
Diamond.
Who are you trying to get to your cousin? Of course you are.
Cause he made me get gang beast and we don't even play it no more. Sorry, teammate. Please don't let him juke you. You let him juke you!
Oh,
beautiful.
This time, mate, I went to level 25 instead of 24. I'm so proud of myself. It's really not that hard right now. I mean, I don't know what round I'm probably going to lose in. I'll keep going until I lose at this point. Because, like, low key, this means just now using close range weapons is really just holding off surprisingly well the entire shit. Whoa! I don't remember squares to move faster. I'm level 27, what am I talking about? What the fudge? I said 25, I'm 27.
What?
That's what I'm bad on. I don't want to be like ninja or ninja. I'm the kind of guy like him. Like, I like game as much as the next guy, but they may not life like that.
Ooh, the fuck is ghosting? Wait, what's
that? Switching weapons on that, I had to. There's no things at all.
Unless you can handle more of the enemy.
I can handle more of the enemy. Might as well.
Continue to defend. You will be rewarded for your bravery.
Oh, I know I will.
Multiple targets ahead.
Teammate, why would you put towards our goal, bro? Is lifting any cheaper?
I'm told it is? But I don't know. I could have done with the app, oh my gosh.
Oh, best friend.
It's kind of my fault, though. If only I would have been to go get the shit. Probably would have been messed up. greatest rapper to ever live.
He's not a rapper. Thank God. He's a...
You know. I don't know. I was about to actually say one. Say line, actually. Miss me up over here. How dare like, you guys. You don't have to mess me up. Like, I had it covered. Like, you know, like the greatest rapper said, you know. What he said, I think he said something about his greatest, he's the greatest rapper alive since he's, his favorite rapper banned him from Shade 45.
Who is that?
MGK.
Oh, okay.
And it's Shade. Yeah, Lil, what's the name? Cause bro be going off for no reason. When I mean going off, I don't mean like he's saying anything like good. I'm just saying he's going off.
I mean he's saying anything good. He's just going off. Teammate, can you hit the ball, bro? Y'all about to piss me off. There's no reason for you to get the boot. If you can't hit a ball, then bro just trying to demolish you every chance he gets. Y'all are annoying.
Greatest rapper of all time. I remember when he said, you know, you're mad, I'm stay back, there's stay a heavy mad. Approaching. Wait, what did he say? You're mad, I'm back. Oh, the fuck,
what did he say? Don't care, can you get it? Why would you throw it in the middle of the game? Tell me how Erratic came home to a big bag.
Big bag. Hey, Erratic. Ibra was so excited for this movie to get out of jail. This man gets out of jail, COVID going on and all that.
That movie then?
Huh?
Is it then?
What you mean?
That's when COVID came?
That's when he got out. He got out a little bit after COVID was happening.
Yeah. Teammate, you about to piss me off.
Round 14. Wow. Okay. Let's see how we can go before death. That's the limit. I think the highest it goes to 25. I'm on round 14. Alright. I ain't got no music playing, surprisingly. Probably gonna start playing this game, but it's just what I mentioned.
I felt that.
Nah, you playing a game where you got feelings from each other.
Feelings?
Feeling plates and stuff from each other.
Oh no, I'm not playing that. I'm playing Rocket League.
Even worse, you playing the Cancer Field Rocket League. Alright, you know what? I gotta say something. Alright. Me personally, I don't dislike a lot of people just because. I have my set reasons for doing it. For disliking you. Now it could do for something petty as they said something in the past I didn't agree with. So I just simply thought that they were just repulsive. It could stem from something extremely small.
Stay focused.
And when I say small, it could be like really noticeable for me to dislike this person. Like it's just probably just doing it just because of my phone.
Right.
The trash on me. Oh my god. Wait a minute. What is that? Now wait a minute now. Oh, he on now. Now he ready to play.
Yeah, after he talking about being on 2K.
Of course.
The thing is, I don't really know. My biggest, it's not a fear, it's just, I don't know how she's gonna react. Not react, like, it's just his joke.
Do you choose
she might not seem like they're funny, because like, she might like take offense.
Keep fighting.
She's older than all of us, and then, like, I'm just telling them to chill out if she do get online. He does. Yeah, I'm leaving this tiny one.
I can't leave. I got so much of a lovely break. Can I talk? No, I cannot. Okay.
You made your soul.
Button Xavier, that's why I was dying. I probably would have died a lot. I only have 4 left. Just kind of going on to get ready to leave as soon as the next section comes up. Don't think we make it anymore. I think we ran our course.
So you have one job. You're not doing anything. Can you please hit the ball?
We're so far from finishing this. Oh my gosh, we're only round 17. I gotta make it to wave 20. I have 3 more revivals left. I'm not ranking up already. I could be like past 27 right now. How much I'm doing solo right now, I mean, I'm playing by myself. This is a grind right now. No, I pushed the wrong thing. Oh my god, I can't do this. I keep pressing the wrong thing. It makes so much sense.
Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching.
Jesus. Of my weapons, not me, my weapons, that's why. Is it 25? What killed me?
So I guess I'm just leaving. I don't think I'm able to make it. I'm stuck.
Action is ready, unless you can handle more of the enemy.
I can't. I tried. This is fun. Ride the wave. I tried my best to, as long as I possibly could. I made it to at least round 20. 438 melee kills, guys. I tried my best. If I would have been able to last 5 more rounds, that would have been great, but I don't think I had it in the last 5 more rounds. I was barely managing this. It took me 28 minutes and 11 seconds. Oh man, yeah, I need to upgrade this lovely character quick as can be.
Inbox messages await the operator. I wonder what they say.
I don't know what they say, but dang, that was tough.